Alright, Stickers. So today is April Fool's Day. You know what that means.
Yay, I get to prank people.
Okay, so it's not by species. I actually used a random generator. And you will be pranking Trey today. I will be pranking Rose. It's funny, me and Rose are both humans and you and Trey are both cats, so it kind of makes sense that we both would prank each other's species. But anyways, I already have a couple of my pranks. If you don't have any of your own, just think of them. If you don't, go jump out the window because this is the best day ever.
Okay.
All right.
What's new with you?
Nothing. But I know something you don't, and I'm not telling you.
Is it good or is it bad?
I'm not allowed to say if it's good or bad.
Why?
Because I'm not allowed.
Who's not allowing you?
I'm not allowed to say that.
Well, that's crazy.
I know. Now, besides what I was just talking about, okay. I have another topic. Last night, I got a phone call from a landlord, and you only have a day to live here.
Me?
Us. The cats. All of us. We get to live here for one day.
Why?
I don't know. He said something about money or...
Well, Trey, I need to tell you something.
Yeah, I want you to do that paper.
Yes? Well, Trey, last night I got a call from a girl, and they want to meet you. And she said something about it in the woods or something.
What? Really? That's awesome!
Not really if it's only one girl in 7 months.
I haven't lived here for 7 months.
Yeah, but judging by your life and your personality, I know it's been 7 months. So, you're sure it's in the woods, and the girl's there, and it's not just some weird hoax. Well, I guess you're gonna have to find out yourself because I just got a call and that's it. I don't actually know. Wink, wink.
Jeff, what are we gonna do?
I don't know. I mean, we only have one day to live here. I think we should make the most of it.
Can't make too much in one day. Why didn't they give me more notice?
I don't know. But I mean, we'll have the most fun possible.
Like what?
I got an idea. Come with me. Stickers, come with me too.
Okay, but it better be the thing we talked about.
It is. Alright, Rose, going outside.
Like a horse and carriage, Dad was told by Mother, you can't have one, you can't have none, you can't have one without the other.
Here, since we only have one day to live here, so let's make the most of it.
Yeah.
You guys are lame. Come on, Stickers. Let's do this. Woo! Woo! We won! Stickers! You don't have a hand.
Alright, where's that girl Stickers was talking about? Hello? Nope. Alright, I guess she's over there. Girl! I don't know what your name is, but Stickers said you're here. Wherever you're at.
Ooh, a pepper!
Alright, gotta get this. Yeah, now. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Darn it. Ooh, is that weed?
Mommy. No. I think that weed wear off. Oh no, I'm addicted. No, can't. Wait a second. Where's that girl? Oh no, did I miss it? Girl! She answered. Wait. That sounded like the scream of Jeff. Wait. Oh!
Achoo! Oh my gosh. But now I know where I look. Oh my gosh.
Well, take that view, because that was our very last time out in the field.
I know, I can't believe it.
I can't believe we're gonna move.
Finally got a nice place to move to, and I gotta move again? Thank God.
Well, the thing is, we have no money, so we'll probably be homeless now.
Well,
I can stay. Well, where are we gonna live?
I guess on the street.
Can't believe we're not gonna be homeless. It's horrible, isn't it?
If you say so.
All the adventures we've done here. The park. Forest, the bridge, the day when I went outside and I had diarrhea and took my pants off and everyone saw.
You got an imagination, don't you?
So sad. Don't you think it's time to have the very last...
Yeah, I'm freezing.
Stickers, stop being blown away by the wind. Why don't we just have the last lunch at our last home? Deal?
What do you mean?
Oh, for crying out loud. Lunch!
Okay.
Come on, Stickers. Should we get the ball?
And come all the way back up here? You get the ball. Okay. Back up here.
I want to cook it. Kick it back up here. Okay.
Or are you going down to it?
Sorry.
Come get your stuff.
All right, guys. guys. Let's go. Okay. Let's go have our very last lunch. Yeah. Let's go to the kitchen and make some lunch. I'm starving. Oh wait, we have no food. I guess we're just gonna. I guess we'll make our own brunette trail mix. Looks like poo.
No, it's macaroni and meat.
Are you sure it's not your feet severed? Are you sure it's not your feet severed?
Yes, Jeffrey and Howard gave it to me. You always bring yourself good. Oh boy, I have that feet.
Well,
there's some stuff in here.
This is like the only food we got.
Oh, Cody.
Come over here. I'll be right back.
Where are you going?
Jeff, when are you planning to tell Rose that we can still live here? She may do something so bizarre.
Look, Stickers. I'll tell her when it's least expected. I'll definitely tell her. Okay. And I'll also make sure she doesn't do anything that goes along with we're gonna have to move or gonna have to live homeless. Trust me, I know how to do an April Fool's joke. Wow.
Okay. Ow!
What a beautifully boring, stupid, horrible day.
Why, you were out a lot.
Yeah, but today's our last day to live here. Tomorrow we're gonna have to sleep on the road. Not to mention it'll probably be the best bed I'll ever have. Since
the road?
What?
The road?
Yeah, we're gonna have to live on the road. Where else are we gonna live? We're gonna have to be, you know.
We'll have to do something drastic.
Well, we have no money, so we can't buy a house, we can't buy an apartment, we can't buy a box.
I don't think you're gonna let us sleep on the road.
Well, then don't sleep in a tree. I don't know.
Funny boy.
Maybe we can be the first family suicide.
I would never commit suicide. I don't want to go to hell. That's what happens when you commit suicide. Go to hell. Don't drop my phone, whatever you do.
Ooh. There's something we should have gotten in the mail today. Want to come with me?
Sure. Mm-hmm. Want to burn anywhere?
What?
I thought it looked like it rained, but yes, it didn't.
No, it's supposed to do that tomorrow.
I don't think these are right.
Yeah, this one's open.
Well, don't go in it.
It's warm out.
Nothing. At least I had the right keys. Why is sleep left?
Oh my god!
Where's that phone from? Wow.
I don't know. Wait.
Well, come on.
The door's open.
My god.
That is really creepy and weird.
What the hell is this?
Hey guys, did you get the package?
No, but we did get some newspapers that Rose got, and for some reason, this was on the door. Where the heck did it come from?
Where did that come from?
What? Jeff, I thought that was a prank.
Me too. Maybe someone pranked us, okay? I mean, if the landlord actually came by and put a for sale sign on the door would have been locked. At least I hope that's the reason. I don't know.
What should we do for the last part of the day since we have to move out tonight?
I don't know. I think I might start Moving the furniture. $60.
Wait, you don't have to move the furniture.
Jeffrey, we got to.
No, you don't have to move the furniture. We can have some movers move the furniture because they have movers in the name and we need to move and they can move the furniture. Maybe we can make a house in the forest. I don't know.
Oh, we don't have enough money to pay for movers.
I wonder where Trey is.
Huh. What the heck? Why did everything turn off?
I don't know. Wait a second. No, what the? Wow, we have a serious issue. They're already turning off everything in this apartment.
Oh my goodness.
Maybe that for sale sign wasn't a prank. But how? Where did it? What?
What is going on?
Jeff, can I speak with you in the bedroom?
Yes.
Jeff, what is going on?
I don't know.
Jeff, I thought this was a prank for April Fool's Day.
I thought so too. I don't even know why everything is turning off. I still don't know why there was a for sale sign on the door. I'm actually freaked out right now. What the heck? The light on the phone over there is not even working.
But Jeff, this makes no sense. If this was a prank of yours, how come the turning off everything and putting sails on the doors? What's going on?
I thought I told you, I don't know. I am so confused. I'm also very... I really don't know what to do right now. We're gonna have to actually move. We're gonna have to actually move on the streets.
Jeff, what are we gonna do? Okay? What are we going? Wait a minute, where's Trey?
Who cares about Trey? Don't jump out the window. Now, we need to do something about this.
Okay, Jeff. Obviously, I don't know.
I'm trying to think this out. Okay. If it's my prank, nothing is making sense. No one knows about this prank besides you.
Trust me, it wouldn't be me. I wouldn't even know where to get a for sale sign anyways.
Let's figure this out. Who knows where to get a for sale sign? Who knows how to turn off all the electricity? Now the landlord knows how to do the electricity part. But how would he know on this same exact day that it was April Fool's Day? Unless the landlord is... Wait, I think the landlord is in Colorado.
Okay, look. Let's just go out in the living room and try to figure things out, okay?
Well, I'll go in the living room, but I don't think we can ever figure out this problem.
Couldn't be Jeff April Fool's-ing me, because he's the one that's getting confused. But Rose is too dumb for that. What the heck?
What?
Nothing.
I'm still confused on why everything turned off.
Oh. I guess the fuse went out somewhere and affected our apartment. Probably affected others too.
Yeah, but we also had a for sale sign on the door. Which makes absolutely no sense.
That wouldn't have happened so quick.
What the heck? This makes no sense. Do you have any ideas of what's going on? Do you have the slightest idea? Mm-hmm. Not one thought?
No. Just wondering, wasn't there noise a minute before? Where'd it go?
I don't know. Maybe your feet made it.
Why would my feet make noise, Jeff?
No, I meant maybe your feet drove it away. Because it smells so bad.
Hmm. Jeff, come over here.
I'm only coming over there unless it's something to do with this problem or there's money.
Money?
Look, Jeff, that wire over there goes into the closet and goes to the circuit breaker that's on the wall. Maybe we can figure something out.
Okay, doesn't go in the closet.
Don't take it, any wires out. They're connected to the TV.
I know that. Stickers, the circuit breaker isn't in here.
Say what?
Makes some sense. Well, guys, I really don't know what's going on, but I guess it's time to start packing. Rose, get the clothes out of the closets. I'll get all the other stuff. And stickers, sit there and not poop on the floor.
Hey, guys. I'm back from wherever I totally was.
Oh, hey, Trey.
Well, guys, I need to tell you something.
Oh, Trey, before you say something, can you get that plane over there? We're starting to pack.
Oh, Jeff, this is very important. Guys, I have a very important announcement.
I need to go back.
No, that was a month ago. My announcement is April Fools!
What?
What do you mean April Fools?
What do you think is going on?
Wait. No. Don't tell me you're the one that did this.
I did. You see, what I did was, I was looking for the girl, Stickers, well, April Fooled me. And said that she was in the forest. When I was in the forest and totally didn't smell something that made me dizzy, but I realized there's no girl, and I heard someone screaming. It was Jeff, so I wondered, what is going on? So, I went to the benches, and I overheard you guys talking about moving out. Then I overheard Stickers and Jeff talking about a prank early in the morning. You see, I was in the bathroom and I went to the door, and you know what happened.
No. This is my prank.
Yet my prank was better.
That's it. Trey? Come here.
No.
Yeah.